Chloe in the front car. Punch your tickets. Damn it, it's locked. I gotta find another way forward. Thank you. Heads up! Good night, boys!
Thank you. Take him out!
No, not one of those mutants.
My ass again. Are you all right?
Get off the train, mate.
What are you talking about? You have any idea what I've been through?
I never asked for any of your bloody heroics.
Chloe, come on. We don't have time for this.
You're right. So get off the train while you still can.
And leave you with them.
You made your choice.
What did you expect me to do?
I expected you to have my back.
I had your back.
How could you possibly with the other two on yours?
Well, good luck with Flynn. You deserve each other. You know, I can't believe...
No.
You just don't know when to quit, do you?
What? No witty remark? Nothing clever to say?
I don't. No!
Oh, no, you don't!
Stop. Just let him go.
Put him out of his misery!
What else could go wrong? Hope this one holds. Firm.
let him escape!
Out or I'm gonna climb out. Wait, I can climb out over there.
Emma,
kala saja topsam chitte shefer sala gyo kongonze thokor.
How did I get here?
Kadiche kera gyurumbu lega di che yomare. Kera mashi baso de chembore.
How long have I been out?
Yeah. Tom, Tom.
Thanks. No. That's plenty. I'm sorry, I don't understand.
Ya lang.
Thanks.
Yeah, kira debo yinbe. Yeah, sure. Shefer kerang gu desha. Sure. Ku keranyam de keje shee gu desha.
The hell am I?
Sure. Nyenyam de sure.
I'm supposed to follow him. Does anyone speak English? I got it. Follow you. Go somewhere. Excuse me. What? Kick the ball. Yeah. There you go. Get it. Kick it back. Come on. Kick back. Kick it. Kick. Forget it. I see you two hiding. Just when I thought I had nothing left to lose.
Nate! Oh, thank God you're all right!
I'm sorry,
It's all right. Elena, tell me you have some idea of what's going on. I mean, how long have I been here?
Hey, only a few days. I followed the tracks to the wreckage. What the hell happened?
You were right about Chloe. Turns out she wasn't exactly looking to be rescued.
Wait, did she do
no,
that?
No, I have Flynn to thank for this.
Shefer good desha.
Yeah. Nia gotsu son. Come on. There's somebody who's anxious to meet you.
So, our mysterious guest awakes.
Nate, this is Carl Shefer.
How are you feeling?
Good. Thanks.
Good. Please, sit. It appears you and I have much in common, Mr. Drake.
Is that so?
Yes. 70 years ago, I came here just like you, carried into the village near death, the last survivor of my company. I was hired to lead an expedition into Tibet to find the entrance to Shambhala. What they really wanted was the Chintamani stone. So, my friend, where did you find this?
Borneo. Why?
This is the key to Shambhala.
It's the one object your opponent desperately needs, even if he does not know it yet.
Well, I think he knows. Look, I'm very grateful for everything you've done for me. I really am, but I'm through with all this.
So, they have beaten you, huh? Your quest is over?
Yeah, that's right.
What if it's only beginning?
Where did you find this guy?
Trust me, young man, your ego will mend. You're just lucky to be alive.
Yeah, you know, people are always telling me how lucky I am. But the truth is, everything I touch turns to shit.
Nate.
No, Elena, I'm done. Now, come on, I'm through playing the hero.
Your adversary will not give up so easily. He will not stop until he possesses the thing he desires.
Oh, yeah? Well, more power to him.
Power is precisely the problem. Some of the most fearsome rulers through history have possessed only a fragment of the Chintamani stone. Men like Tamburlaine, Genghis Khan. If a mere sliver could bestow such power, what would a man become if he possessed the stone itself?
This is crazy.
It's got to be what he's after, Nate.
Then Lazarevich really is a nut job. He's chasing a myth.
And what if he's not?
Elena, come on.
Oh, I mean, what if it's true? We've seen what he's capable of.
I understand your doubt. You require proof. Something you can see with your own eyes. Tenzin, Tinsan Antara Tingonre. Find the remains of my expedition, and you will have your proof. Tenzin will guide you.
Sure.
I hope I live to regret this.
Just come back in one piece.
Don't suppose you speak any English, do you, pal? This looks inviting. What's it say?
Do you touch anything?
Why do I ask?
Do you... Tesson?
Yeah, I'm not so good with charades, pal.
Goodbye, troublemaker.
Wait. Tenzin! Why do you need that? Oh, man. There's no way we're getting across there. What you got there? What? Yeah, good luck, pal. I mean, that's almost impossible to... Oh, you did it. Nice. Sure, let's just swing across on the 70-year-old rope.
Show!
I hope you know where you're going, buddy. Exactly. That's what I was thinking.
Looks like we're on the right track, but there's nothing here. This can't be what Schaefer meant.
Mazo tribunal ya thadun dore. Pinedo.
Oh, that way, sure. Those things bite, you know. What's the big hurry? Hello? These are snow boots, not track shoes. More wolves. Fantastic. What'd you find?
What do Schaefer give me in my touch?
Been dead a long time.
Yeah, Dada.
The Chintamani stone. Must have been one of Schaefer's men.
Wait, what? Dates mato pesas.
Tenzin, come on. All right, I'll give you a boost.
Mogo, nie kiran yaka.
What?
Yaya, tainda.
Yeah, I still don't speak that. Me first, huh? Okay.
Aya, ainda.
Ah.
Come on! I'll catch you!
What's wrong?
Gotcha.
Yeah, there you go. You owe me one, pal. Okay, we're even.
Catch him, Maso. Not yet.
What the hell was that?
Nihako, Maso.
What did this?
Kare.
This, what did this?
Na gogu me. Kibja di seda. Shena tsabu resha.
Yeah, come on.
Titta tsin ya wo mare.
Tenzin, we gotta get moving. All right, just stay here. Here.
Sacha de la tombe, sir.
Thank you. Hey, Schaefer says hello.
Let's hope this is loaded. That thing.
You have lost some. Don't take hands out today.
Come here. I'll boost you up there. How am I going to get up there?
Mikta!
Huh.
These guys were dropping like flies.